Dear Professor Chinggis, dear Presidents, dear colleagues, on behalf of the Executive Committee of the European Association for Craniomaxillofacial Surgery, I congratulate you that you have decided to create a new society of oral and maxillofacial surgeons in your country. All officers of the European Association spontaneously have decided to support this new association. We will present this initiative officially in the forthcoming executive meeting to enable official ratification. To me, your decision is a strong proof that our specialty continues to grow in every part of the world. I am convinced that the new Azerbaijan Society for Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery will develop successfully in the future and that it will become an active and reliable partner of the European Association for Craniomaxillofacial Surgery. I wish you all a festive inauguration ceremony, and I would be delighted to welcome all of you to our European Congress in Munich. Thank you.